becoming at least a PR because of the rounds. I was finishing so smooth, but you know, a 49.5 is just not a walk in the park race. So you know, I just came out. I didn't really put any expectation on myself. I was just like, you know what, go for the win and see what happens with that. And 49.5 is just the icing on the cake.
When you were running, could you tell that you were going way faster than you'd ever done before?
Yes, because I actually had a cue in my mind where I was like, okay, this is the point where you sprint and you hold form. Usually in the past, I kind of felt myself going back like this, but today I was on top and I held it, so I knew I was going to PR.
So, the cue meaning this is your place on the track, or?
That's because in practice, in some of my races, I haven't been hitting that mark. And at practice, my coach is like, go here, go here, go here.